I'm Andy Driesman, and this is Solar 60. I'm here at AstroTech's Space Operations Clean Room, where technicians just finished mounting a very special plaque to the Parker Solar Probe spacecraft. With me is Nicky Fox, Parker Solar Probe's project scientist. Nicky, tell us about this.
The Parker Solar Probe mission is named for Dr. Eugene Parker from the University of Chicago. This is a historic event alone, as it is the first time NASA has named a mission after a person during their lifetime. And it's named for Gene because in 1958, he published a landmark paper which predicted the existence of the million mile per hour solar wind and its widespread influence across the solar system. The plaque we just installed bears an inscription from Dr. Parker, "Let's see what lies ahead," which is so appropriate for this pioneering mission. The plaque also houses a memory card that contains Dr. Parker's groundbreaking 1958 paper and photos of him from throughout his career. Also on the memory card are the more than 1.1 million names that people from all over the globe sent in during our Send Your Name to the Sun campaign. And we're so thrilled to begin this journey of discovery with so many new friends.
Thanks, Nicky. And thank you all for sending your names to the sun. It's an honor to work with such an amazing team of scientists, engineers, designers, technicians, and managers to build, test, launch, and fly a spacecraft on a mission to touch the sun. As Dr. Parker says, let's see what lies ahead. That's it from the Clean Room at AstroTech. I'm Andy Driesman, and this is Solar 60.